Can you hear this man? Listen to this man.
I'm here to drop the seed for my church because I don't have a spiritual father. I'm looking for a spiritual father.
So, what is the seed of the church?
All the tithes that I made from after I started my church. This is the seed that I have.
So, how is it going to end that you have to find a place where you drop a seed?
Can't
because
you
don't have a spiritual father. Why do you pray? You take your seed, you go with it at home. You pray first until you find spiritual father. What do you think?
But because actually, since I've been moving around here, and the only place that I'm looking for to pray for myself. This is the only place I thought my seed must come to. I have been coming here for the past 4 years.
But are you hearing what I'm saying?
Yes.
I say, what if you hold your seed?
Yes.
You go and pray. Maybe you go to the mountain or you go to the river. You go and ask the God. And until you find your spiritual father, when you are gathering your seed, and he say, okay, now I found my spiritual. This is the money that, because even now, when you want to drop, it's because you say you were just turning around here. It's not issues of, I'm your spiritual father. Because I don't want to eat money of people who don't know where they are going. It gives me problems tomorrow. Unless if you take your money, you give it like an offering. You understand?
Yes.
You hear what I'm saying?
Yes.
Yeah, because the issue of you turning around, after you turn around, you say, oh, because I've been turning around here, let me take this money. What if you give this money and you see the worst? You start to say, you saw a seed in Charis, but you didn't see anything. I'm sure you understand what I'm saying.
I really understand.
So my advice to you is, hold this money. You go to the mountain, or you go to the river, or you go to the garden, you pray. You find a place to pray there. After you pray, ask God for where you're supposed to take your tithe. And God will tell you. If not, we'll take your money, we eat it, nothing happened. I don't want to eat money of people who don't know where they are going. You understand? So you go, you take, this is your tithe. You are turning around Charis. You are not here in Charis. You are just coming here. You go. You come here, you go. You go to a place where you can pray first. Understand?
Yes.
You pray, you ask God, where can I take my tithe? Because, from there, God will tell you. And after God tells you, you go and do it. But if you just say, I've got a seed, meaning tithe, and you want to put it in our altar there, I'll be afraid. Because tomorrow it will be you again who will come and say, I put my seed in the altar. I didn't see anything. Because expect that after you do this, you will see ministry in the wrong way. Attacks, real attacks will come. Problems will come to shake you if you mean it about the altar. Problems will come. There's a temptation of the altar that you must go through after you have given to that altar. Or that altar, so you'll be questioned. So many problems will come to make you feel you are small or you've not done anything. But if you know that, or you have given money to the altar and you don't care, that money will speak for you. You'll still come back and do it again. But if not, you will look at me and say, Charis, where is he? Arnamatato. And then we'll just take your money. But I've come to a point where I don't want to take people's money. You understand, my brother?
Yes, sir.
And then tomorrow you don't know where you're going. So you decide. If you are going to put it there, it is your decision. But if it's there, don't ever think I will leave it in my pocket. I will never leave it. My brother, I don't know if I'm insulting. You decided to put it in your pocket.
Now I'm
is need, your altar
need,
here?
No, I need prayer because so I'm busy putting the prayer. So I put in the pocket because I need prayers.
Yeah, so you decide. You must not do anything because of me. Say, you decide. Tomorrow you say, yes, I'm extending your seat. Whoever give me seat must decide.